Here you can see a prototype of what we call a quantum internet node. The atom basically is trapped right in the middle here. All the optics which one can see here steers laser beams right onto the atom. In the middle of these fibers, hard to see, that's where the atom is supposed to be. And it's a single atom, we know for sure it's a single atom, because if you look at the light which is emitted by the atom, it consists of single photons. And only a single atom can emit single photons.